Hi, welcome to Into Adventures. My name's Jeff, and this is a video from the Bay Motorcycles KTM Rallye. It was about 8 months ago, and some pretty good footage in here and a bit of carnage near the end. So, check it out, and hope you enjoy the videos. Thanks. That took care of my nice new gear, thanks Matt. Oh, look at those. Are we going in there to play? Is this a bad time to tell you I had to turn my heater grips down to low? Or are they just going to tease us, ride us past it? I know where I'd spend my Sundays. Yeah. Where'd he go? Because he stopped. He didn't stop you.
Good stuff, hey?
All good.
Oop, see the bike's going to fall over. What are you doing, Matt? Well, those scoopy arm vents are good. Thanks, sir. I've got a GoPro guard here if you want a guard. Oh. I got mine, but I didn't load it up this morning. the beach. Fucking wrong bit. Oh, mine's gone as well. Yeah. Well, Jono and that's here, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. What's it look like down there, Carl? Yeah. What's it look like?
I can't really see. It looks a little bit steep, but not too bad.
Nah.
Why is someone coming back up the hill? What if there's a line in that bush right down there?
In the bush?
The bush. Oh, this side of the thing?
Yeah. There's a tree to get round.
I don't know, I'm not on my GPS.
It looks like the track's off to the right.
Yeah.
I don't know that we are. Nah. Well, I reckon we're in the wrong place. Hang on, I'll have a look and see if I can zoom out a bit. No, this is not the right place. Yeah. No, we're not supposed to be in here. Stop at the flat here and see what they're doing, because they've all got through. Yeah, who dug all this up? Do you think you shouldn't go down? Is it rideable, Carl?
Yeah.
is that grippy, Carl, really? I guess you're not lying down there, so. Yeah, he looked like he was riding down.
Oh. No, I don't think so. Oh.
Were you riding? I don't know that I can get on. I should have started it before I got on though. It's actually relatively grippy compared to the top bit. Right, mate. I went up the run, the bit on the right, that little ramp, it was pretty good. I don't know.
Is that an easier ramp to the left of you there, Carl? Quick, give me a head. Are you alright?
That's committed, I had to get down, mate. Oh.
Fuck.
Are you going to turn around?
Aye.
Are you going to turn around or?
No, I should keep going. Guy on the 1290 collected me up the hill. Fuck, got a really sore wrist. Hope he didn't bust something in there.
It turns out he did, so yeah, badly busted my hand and wrist though. That sort of ended my day one, but I managed to complete the day, and I'll get the day two and day three footage put together. Yeah,
so, what was that?
I'm now doing this video 8 months on, and still trying to recover from that one, but did manage to finish out the next 2 days. So thanks for watching. If you like this kind of content, I really appreciate it if you'd subscribe and hit the like button to help out my channel. Cheers. Thanks for watching.